up. This is one node of Ranvir that you can see distinctly. You can see another node of Ranvir right here, where again you see the myelin sheath kind of, you know, coming together, bunching up right here. This is another node of Ranvir here. This on top is another node of Ranvir. So you have to look for these specific parts where you find clear spaces, slightly, you know, kind of constricted areas of the myelin sheath, and these are your nodes of Ranvir. So, and you will find them right here. You find another one. You just have to kind of look a little intensely, and you will be able to find these spots where you can actually see right here. If you can pay attention, you can see that the axon is actually moving in the middle of this section. So this is your axonal tract right here. This is your myelin sheath, and this myelin sheath is coming together right here to form the node of Ranvir right here. So in the exam, I would give you something like this, which is nice and clear. You can see the axon inside, you can see the myelin sheath, and you can see this constricted area, which is the node of Ranvir. So if you want to take a picture of this or find this in your own